Welcome back to my channel, and today, after 4 years of waiting and waiting for me to play this game, I have finally got the guts and fixed the technical difficulties, and I have finally decided to play Minecraft properly. So yeah, here's the game, and today will be a start of a new series. I don't know what to call it yet, so now, you know, but you'll see it by the thumbnail. So yeah, we're gonna start a series and a survival world. So let's start RC Realm. We're gonna call it RC Realm. Okay, we're gonna do normal. I never have done normal in any of my Minecraft experiences. Do we want to push this? Let's at least have a starting map. Okay, I don't want. Player. Okay, if anyone's gonna join, I'm gonna take the operator. Okay. I mean, who knows what it was. Okay, just gonna go do my homework assignment for this kind of, you know, there. So, simulation-ish, show coordinates. Wow, it's so smooth, by the way, I love it. Keep inventory. Yeah, actually, you know, I'll just turn it off when I'm ready, because I'm literally not ready. Forgive me. It's just that I always fear it. No rain, because rain is alright, so here's the things, and I'll just start the game. You know what? I'm not really comfortable. Let's just do easy. I'm still not comfortable with everything. Yeah, you know, I'll change the settings when I'm done, okay? I'll change the settings so that I get better. You'll see. I'll get better. Don't judge me. Okay. Alright. Here we go. To become a marketplace creator. Yeah, I don't have anybody to do that. Okay. Diamonds for remaining on my coordinate 12. Maybe later in the video. Okay. Alright, here we go. We're in the. I don't know what biome this is. I forgot. I think this is a dark oak biome. So, the best technique for this map is just to create the map on the spot you're standing so you won't get lost. Because, for example, you create a house nearby here and, you know, you died and you're at one point because you don't have a bed. So, you know, you, at least you have your map. But you have to keep it in the door, which if you don't, you're just alright, so we're setting around my coordinates over there. Let's start planting some trees. Oh my god, a chicken. I will eat you after. Okay. So, we're gonna get, like, wood to make a wooden plank. You already know that. And then, I guess we can go, like, a few meters away from here. I don't know. Here. Okay, I'll leave that to dry, so I'm gonna put this in my yellow fan so it doesn't disturb me that much and so that I can keep on, like, generating. So I'm gonna make my first oak wood planks. Should be able to get my achievement, but I don't, so okay. Now that I have my wooden planks, we shall go settle down and make a crafting table. So, okay, place the crafting table here. Cameo. Okay, now, I'm gonna use a few sticks to, like, rub 3 coats.
Spider,
at least I got a spider eye. It could be used for good things later on, but you know, it's not important. lights, we got plenty of water. Action. We're also got some fresh water in here. We got mushrooms, trees, and bountiful plants. So I think we should live here. It seems like a pretty good fit. We picked the jackpot, and look at this place. This is perfect for me.
Credits roll on star status, big telescope. Magazines that centerfold, all the dudes like.
Even your mushrooms. She can get it though.
She can get it though.
From the top down, looking sexual. See that wardrobe at award shows. Now it's your name in the envelope. Like,
it's your undress rehearsal. So take your clothes off, show me how you show up. It's your undress rehearsal. You're the main attraction.
Bed blue as well, so hold up, I gotta answer this call. Alright guys, I'm on. I had to take a call real quick. Oh wait, alright, so we killed enough sheep and I got them dye, so I want a blue bed because RCs only live in blue beds, so put it here. And no, can you dye a bed while it's still? Okay, so blue bed, and there we go. Blue bed. Because, you know, same color in there, it won't really match, and it won't really look good. At least that's what I learned. So, props to you, Grian. You're great at teaching Minecraft. So, boom. Literally trying to my best to literally not fall into the sleepiness. I would, of course, in a real Minecraft, I wouldn't leave trees floating, but like in such a time shortage and how long this is gonna take and how this is so inconvenient, I just really can't help it. I'm breaking all the Minecraft rules, but I don't care because, you know, it's my world. If you have unlimited freedom in Minecraft, so it means that me. Okay, so I'll just put a window. Should I put a window? Please don't make me get excited. Or maybe I shouldn't. You don't know the half of the like, I mean, the wood would be there anyway, so it won't be obvious. All my friends are heathens, take it slow. Okay, we're done this thing. So let's just go and start mine to die. Or, oh, please, I guess. Got an idea. It's like the bottom and the like sides of the dark oak tree are the same. You know, the color itself is already dark as hell. We're gonna get a ton of these because we're gonna use it for the border. I don't know if that's enough. I don't think that's enough. at least make it to 3-5. That's my Okay, I think that's enough for now. We're gonna go back anyway, so. Okay, we're gonna remove the dirt, by the way, so. Let's just add these, by the way, so we can make a. Okay, so we're gonna turn these all into new planks. And then we can, like, start building the outer frame. This is how you build a proper box house, even though it looks ugly. It's still. Well, at least it's got 3 dimensions. I'm just starting out, okay? Don't judge me. We may move in the future.
But I'm broken hearted. But I like to party. But I got nobody here on my
2, 3.
But I'm broken
hearted. But I got no, I shouldn't do a 5 because like. Ow! I don't even have any health bars anymore. Yeah, I told you it was not enough. It had to be not enough. Or is it enough? I don't know. Is it worth my time and effort? There, I told you it's not enough. 3, 2, 1. It's literally almost moving around the other side. I just wanted to pick up, okay? Why are you just not giving me the opportunity? Oh my god. Okay. So let's start on Lisa. I think I need at least a few because it's so simple.
Oh,
I don't have a cake to explore at all, so I may as well be stuck using no light or just anything. I will have to stick with the cave like early, so I will just get the dark. Sleep at night anyway. This is my house now, so I go back to see how that looks. Okay, take that off my offhand. Nice work, Cam. Okay, let's go to bed. Thought I didn't record all that. Time. Alright. Hold up. Alright, that's it for this video. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Please like, subscribe, leave a comment, hit the notification bell, and I will see you guys next time. Okay, that's it. That's fast. Okay, see you guys next time. Bye-bye.